Hey guys, welcome to the channel. I am here for another 5 minute review on my comic book acquisition corner, where I found a bunch of quarter comics and I'm gonna talk about them really quickly. And I'm gonna talk about Frank Miller's Xeres. Yep, I found these, only a quarter, and these are five buck books. I don't know what to say about this. I only got 5 minutes. Can we just say he's a master? He knows what he's doing. You know, I love Ronin. I spent like $200 on that damn Ronin book. So you know I like his stuff. I like Dark Knight Returns. I like all that stuff. He could use an editor, maybe. He could use someone to rein him in slightly. But again, he's an auteur. So do you want that? Maybe we don't. Interesting visuals. There are times when you feel like he's going so simplistic that it... so abstract and basic, it's like, wow, he's either cutting corners to save time, which I respect as an artist, because if it communicates it, then all you need is a silhouette. But when the majority of your book is silhouette, then you start feeling like you're getting gypped a bit. So there's that element of, you know, I'm being artistic, but I'm also like, hey, man, you're saving a lot of freaking time just drawing outlines, okay? So there's a little bit of that, you think. And now, again, I only got two of the five issues, so maybe it's wonderful. But let's take a look at it. It's basically the story of Xeres, as you can tell, a la 300. This is kind of the sequel of The Rise of Alexander. So kind of interesting book. Let's take a look at it, talk more about it. Okay, here we are, Xeres. Am I saying that right? I think. Okay, what was I talking about? The silhouette stuff. That's fine. I actually like this face. What's my issue with it? It just feels like, and I'm just talking about visually, you know, the story just... I'm kind of hem and hawing about it because I can see both sides. That's one of my superpowers, is I see both sides of it. So, you know, sometimes you just want this leisurely walk through the park, right? And so you're going to do five issues. You're going to do 120 pages of a leisure walk through the park, right? But you can also run that freaking whole distance in one issue. So that's the question. Is he decompressing this too much? Is there things that, you know, aren't needed that he's just kind of like dilly-dallying? I don't know. I mean, he's got good dialogue. It's very heroic. It's got that like feel that he likes to put in there, the machismo, the balls to it, and it's fun. I like this a lot. I love it when he does this is where I think he sings this stuff, where you have these elements of all these little smaller panels, this dialogue coming in with this larger kind of gatefold double page spread. So I like this. I like the way he kind of organizes the panels. This is the stuff I think he's the best at. When he just does this, it's kind of fun for an effect, but you can only have so many double page spreads. We've already had, you know, one here, and then we had another one here, and then we had another one here. It's like, okay, so that's like 8 pages, right? That could take maybe, you know, 2 days to do. Pretty quick. Here's another. I think the hardback is massive. So it's meant, I think, to be looked at this wide, right? So every page is supposed to be double page spread. I get that. I get that. I just feel like, the best way to buy this is on discount and buy it for a buck. I ain't paying no $5 for this. That's all I'm saying. There you go. That's my tank. But then again, you see stuff like, oh, this is kind of cool. And, you know, he's really kind of experimenting with these ideas of this spirit giving him the mantle of becoming the thing. And so that's kind of cool too. And I like this neat designs, you know, he's really kind of incorporating historic stuff with his own like flavor feels kind of Ronin-ish to it, you know. I like his textures he puts in here. The action is fun. He's a master at this stuff. I guess this one just felt a little bit too indulgent, maybe is the word I'm looking for. There you go. That's my take. We only got 5 minutes, so that's it. I love Miller, though. Just maybe this isn't his best. There you have it. Thanks for watching. Check out everything else. And check out my Patreon if you really want to see cool stuff. Just take care. Bye.